In this video, I'm going to show you the method I personally use to upload videos and photos to Instagram from my computer. Although Instagram doesn't directly allow you to upload from your computer, the program I'm going to show you does. I've been using it for about a year and it's super easy, super helpful, allows you to upload from your computer but also your Google Drive and Dropbox accounts, which is super convenient. Let's go ahead, dive into my computer, and I can show you how to use it. First step you want to do is navigate to latelysocial.com. I will leave a link below this video for the website, and this is a website I use to upload photos and videos from my computer to my Instagram account. This is just the home page, but I am logged in on this tab, so head over here, and this is just the back end dashboard of Lately Social. And on the left sidebar over here, you want to navigate to Account Manager. This will give us the options for Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter accounts, but since this tutorial is about Instagram, we're going to go ahead and do this. And you're going to want to do your Instagram username. Make sure you're not doing your Instagram email address. Otherwise, it won't work. So Instagram username and then your password and then add account. Our account has been successfully added to Instagram. So now we can just head over to this Instagram drop-down page post. This will then bring us to the Instagram post page. You want to click this and make sure this is checked on your Instagram accounts. Here we'll give you the options. File manager, you could upload. This is your Google Drive and then Dropbox, but since we're uploading right from the computer, we're going to click this button. And I just have a sample picture in here. I believe it's the beach. Yep. Added caption. So this is a test. You also add hashtags in here. And then on this right-hand menu, there's emojis. Maybe do a heart in there. And then it also gives you a couple options. You can save captions. So if you write a lot of hashtags or write the same caption over and over again, you can save them as well as import captions. The schedule option will allow us to schedule a post in the future, but I want to post this right now. And then this advanced option will allow you to add a location. And then also the first comment on your post. So if you want to put more hashtags, because Instagram does have a character limit, you can add it, in the first caption. So we're not going to schedule the post. So I'm going to uncheck that. Also going to just uncheck the advanced option. And then you could just go ahead and click post now. And then this will load for a second and then post to my Instagram page. I have my Instagram pulled up on this tab, and so you can see that it is posted to my Instagram account. And as you can see, the beach picture has posted, and with the caption and the emoji. On the Instagram post page, it also allows you to do posts to your story as well as a carousel. So if you're uploading multiple videos or photos, you can select those options. I hope this video helped. If it answered all your questions, I would greatly appreciate a like on the video. If you have any other questions, feel free to leave a comment below this video. Thanks for watching.